In the future, anytime you want to be hypnotized, people will be able to go in by the person you want to be hypnotized. Why? At no time can you be taken advantage of or forced to do something against your nature. First, I'm touching right here. I don't want to break a promise for a little while, so not right now. But when you open up your eyes a little bit, that lovely lady is going to be sitting on your lap. This room's sweet nothings in your hair. On the count of five, you open up your eyes and you'll feel great. However, many of you will not believe that you've been hypnotized. You will not believe you've been hypnotized, sir, but when I ask your name, you will not remember it. Your mind will be blank. And sir, you're going to think that's really funny. The other guy can't remember his name, but when I ask you your name, you're going to stutter. And sir, you're going to think that's really hilarious. One guy can't remember his name, the other guy stutters. When I ask you your name, sir, it's going to be Mary. And you're going to stay with conviction, my name is Mary. On the count of five, now, people, you're going to open up your eyes after these few brief minutes of hypnotic relaxation, feeling fantastic. One, two, slowly starting to come back up now, feeling very, very good. Three, four, five. Open up your eyes, people. Take a deep breath all the way down. Whoa. Who's this? What?
Girlfriend.
Your girlfriend, okay. I'll be back in just a couple minutes. Okay. How you doing, sir? Your coat's on. Hey, Bill. How you doing?
Tired.
Hey, how you doing?
Too recent.
I see. How long have you been up here? What's it feel like? How many minutes, first thought?
Huh?
How long have you been up here? What's it feel like, first thought? A couple minutes?
Yeah.
Are you ready to get started now?
Yeah.
Okay. How you doing? Do you like to go out in the sun?
Yeah.
How you doing? How you doing?
Yeah.
Good. Have you ever been to a John Bon Jovi concert?
No.
What do you think of it?
Like,
have you ever imitated him at any time?
At home in the mirror.
Home in the mirror. On the count of three, so you're going to realize you're holding a microphone stand. One, two, three. So, what is that? Would anyone ever kiss a microphone stand?
I don't think so.
No. Tell you what, people. If it doesn't feel like you've been hypnotized, raise your hand. Go ahead. Huh? Yeah, if it doesn't feel like you, raise your hand. What's your name again, sir?
Chris.
And your name?
Gary.
Your name?
Chris.
Your name? You can't remember his name. What's your name again? So, he can't remember his name, he stutters. You know your name. What's your name again?
Mary.
Of course.
At this time, you report to fourth period. Those who have lunch may report directly to lunch.